Without your unwavering loyalty to our cause, this victory would never have been possible.
I did it for the people of the Commonwealth.
You truly have become one of us, sister. The Institute has been wiped clean from the face of our world. It's time we close this chapter on the Commonwealth and begin one anew.
Then let's get to it.
I'm pleased that you're anxious to continue your service for the Brotherhood.